Now, I just want to tell YouTubers, why don't you wake up to yourselves when you're printing off your merch? Honestly, now there's these dudes called Nelk that sell a lot of merch, and their thing's called Full Send, right? Now, Full Send in itself doesn't mean anything, so it's not offensive. That's why you can wear it around, and then you can have a private little snicky to yourself like, yeah, Full Send means doing it without rubbers, sort of thing, right? That's cool, but Jesse James West has just done a merch job and his t-shirt's like it's single mum hunting season or something like that on the shirt. Where the hell can anybody wear that shirt? Honestly, so if I bought single mum hunting season shirt, wore it down to the local Woolies here in Australia, in the most feminist country on planet Earth, I'd be run out of the shop. And some of these other cats, they do merch, like I say stuff like, you probably can't share this video around, right? Because I'm not wearing a shirt. You know, and stuff like that. So I'm not too worried about that, you know, with my videos. And I think it's funny sometimes when Jesse James West on his video says, I'm hunting single mums. Woohoo, let's hunt single mums. It's a little bit fun and stuff, but you don't put it on your merch and then think that people are going to buy it when they can't wear it anywhere. You know, there's a big difference in stuff I can watch on YouTube versus what I can wear out in public, right? So, like I said, I say things on my channel that you maybe can't share around and are inappropriate. No, I don't mean any of it. I just say stupid things, right? Because I just, like, get on here and say stupid stuff for fun. But, you know, like, I'm not going to put it on a shirt, though. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's this guy, I used to really love his channel, and he'd have shirts that say, single mother bums can burn in hell, and stuff like that. And I was like, yeah, I'm going to buy a shirt that says, single mother bums burn in hell, and wear it around here in Australia in a feminist country. Like, and get lynched, you know? Like, the guy was wondering why his what do they call them, merch drops weren't going well. So, you know, YouTubers, have a little, yeah, say crazy stuff on your videos and that, and if you get away with it with YouTube, that's fine. And it also, like with me, I don't think too much about it, because I'm not here to, I'm not a viral marketing expert or something like that. You know, definitely if I had a shirt on, I talked about subjects that people could share on Facebook and watch at work and all that stuff, my channel would be more popular, right? But I just say whatever I want on my channel. But like I said, I'm still not so stupid that I'm going to run out and get a merch drop that says something like, I don't know, you know, inappropriate things about, you know, that are out in public, you know, things that are too offensive on shirts and all that, and then get shocked that my shirts don't sell. Print off stuff that you can sell, dudes. That's my tip to you. Far out, single mother hunting season and all this sort of stuff on your merch. I mean, are you kidding me?